My name is Frank Sosebee. I am also a candidate for the office of sheriff in this county. I've been in law enforcement for 32 years, and I want to be sheriff in this county because what's not out here, what's in here. I believe in you, all you, because without you, there is no sheriff's office. I believe not only in this community, which I'm very proud to be a resident of for 28 years, but I know the inside and outside of the sheriff's office. I've worked in this business, like I said, for 32 years. I've worked in Hall County, Dawson County, and now I'm with the Georgia Department of Corrections. I run the facility in Hall County as chief of security. I have an array of experience. I've seen everything there is to see in law enforcement. I've got the experience, I've got the knowledge, I've got the education to be the next sheriff of this county, if you will let me. I appreciate each of you coming out here tonight. So, this is very important that y'all hear Jeff, and myself, and eventually Tony. But I certainly appreciate y'all coming out. Thank y'all.